In this video, I will show you how to connect two wires using a tin. First, you will need two stripped wires and twist them like this so they are joined together. To make a permanent connection, you will need a welder and tin. Use the welder to heat up the tin so you create a permanent connection like this. Now these two wires are joined.